This is sad news this morning. Mitchell Guist died on Monday in Louisiana. Now, if you don't follow the show Swamp People, it's a really popular History Channel TV series. It chronicles the lives of alligator hunters in Louisiana. The reality show star was aboard a boat when he appeared to have a seizure, according to the local sheriff's department. Now, an unidentified man who was in a separate boat towed Guist's boat back to shore, called 911, and performed CPR. Guist was rushed to the hospital, but sadly, it wasn't enough to save his life. The History Channel did release a statement expressing their sadness. Here's what they're saying this morning. Mitchell passed on the swamp doing what he loved. We appreciate your respect for the Guist family's privacy and hope you join us in sending our thoughts and prayers to his brother, Glenn, and the rest of the Guist family. Glenn Guist, his brother, also on Swamp People. But as I mentioned, a very, very popular show, Carol. A lot of fans. Sad, sad loss this morning.